The storm is coming. The Imperial throne lies empty. The scent of war swirls in the air. Evil awakens. A long-vanished foe stirs. Those who would destroy Tamriel seek out dangers to their dark plot. It is the 582nd year of the Second Era. The drums of war are sounding. This is where our journey begins.
You're awake. Oh, thank the stars. There you are, on your feet. I know magical translocation can really upset the stomach. Just take a moment and get your bearings, all right? The Isle of Balfiera, home of Clan Barini. I apologize for the cramped accommodations. We pride ourselves on courtesy, but circumstances here have taken a turn for the bizarre. I needed to make sure you weren't a danger to yourself or others. You might not be so eager to escape once you hear what's going on. You arrive via a portal, along with a Daedric beast called Shyazel. It seized control of our golems and unleashed them on the island. If I free you, will you help me stop Shyazel? Wise choice. Just give me a moment. There. That should unlock the door. When you're ready, follow me. There you are, free as a spring cricket. I hope you intend to keep your word. We'll need each other out there, of that I'm certain. The name's Nori Anwe, by the way. We're bound for a place called the Key Rites Gallery. But first, I need to know you can defend yourself. Hurtling through the orbis and falling flat on your ear left you a bit scattered. Fine, of course. I can't promise total transparency, but I'll be as forthcoming as I can. The Key Rites Gallery is an ancient substructure of Balfiera Island, built long before my clan arrived. On account of all the doors, the gallery's full of ancient gates. I cast an incantation of the steed, snatched you up, and fled as fast as my feet would carry me. I heard the Daedric cursing, followed by some kind of explosion, but I didn't look back. Nothing irresponsible, if that's what you're asking. I'm a member. The gallery's always been a place of special interest for the guild. But we never quite cracked how it worked, despite the... Would it frustrate you to hear that I have no idea? Ugh, do I have to? If I recall my studies correctly, I'd say it's a harvester. A huge serpentine creature. Larger weapons like staves and great axes will take both hands to use. You can pair smaller weapons with a shield, or another weapon of that size. The choice is yours. Yes, I think that one suits you. If you change your mind, feel free to take any other weapon you want. Now, let's find a spot to practice. This is as good a place as any. Now, prepare yourself while I conjure up a dance partner. Let's begin. Top marks! Impressive. Attack! Brilliant! Ready yourself. Quick, strike while it's off back. Raw strength, that! Keep up the defense! Give it everything you've got! You're a natural! Block its strike! Strike hard, now! Now some foes will try to restrain you. Quickly, break free! Prepare yourself! Again, make ready! Now press your advantage with a heavy attack! Swiftly now. Interrupt it. Again, halt its attack. When your enemy prepares an attack, good, now destroy it. Well done. Come speak with me for a moment. With moves like that, the Daedra doesn't stand a chance. Yes, I'd say we're ready to set out. To reach the Keyride's gallery, we have to make it out of this ruin and across a wide field. Well, it begins with a door. The first of many. The only way to act. I believe Shyazel, the Daedric creature that. I can't say anything with certainty. One of the stray golems. We might want to sneak past it. Almost there. Let's hurry. Right. The entrance to the Keyrite's gallery should be east of here. Let's set out. The Keyrite's gallery is in here. Let's head inside. Well, this is upsetting. Jeffer's bones. The surge of magicka created by the portals you came. Unless you have a set of enchanting tools and a working knowledge of meteoric empowerment theory. No, there's nothing for it. We need to find a replacement. I saw one in a vault just south of here a few days ago. But it was flanked by one of the island's more powerful golems. Normally, of course. Let's not tarry too long, though. It's a monstrous sentinel called a gargoyle. I've never seen one fight, but by all accounts, they are far more giant clusters of meteoric glass. They fall from a thank you. All right. Do you see that vault to the south? The sky shard is there. There it is! The Sky Shard! Way now! Counter and kill! Did you just absorb the energy of that shard? Incredible. Not quite what I intended, but we can work with this. Let's head back to the gate.
All right.
Ha! You did it! Let's speak for a moment. I'm afraid we've reached the really scary bit. The Daedric creature responsible for all these... Again, I'm just a scholar. But I... There it is! Send it back to Oblivion!
Die!
I will remain. You cannot kill what cannot die.
You did it! Hopefully the gallery wasn't too badly damaged. Follow me! All the stars. Look at the central column. I had no idea it was concealing something like this. Let's get a closer look. This is the Keywright's gallery. Not as I remember it. Now I see why we never managed to unlock the gates. Their power comes from this arcane helix. Amazing. With the helix exposed, these gates can finally reopen. Perhaps not all of them at first, but enough to reach most of Tamriel. The question for you, I suppose, is where to first? Can you believe this? Just look around. With this arcane helix exposed, the chamber is positively crackling with magic. The Keywright's gallery has come to life, and I finally... Because of you. Matters in Tamriel are bleak. The Keywright's gallery opened doors to every corner of Tamriel, places I suspect that desperately need a hero's aid. This choice is yours to make, but wherever you choose to go, I'm sure adventure awaits. May the stars protect you. So, have you chosen where to go? What region of the world strikes your fancy? Not everyone gets to pass instantly from one side of Tamriel to another, you know. This is quite a gift. Well, fate's sort of a clumsy way to put it. No offense. Honestly, perhaps it followed you to prevent you from reaching your... well, destiny sounds... probably not. But what's a life without unanswered questions? Ha! Huh. An elf can hope. Answering that question will probably keep me occupied. What, me? No, I've got work to do. The Cinderill will want every bit of this place searched and studied. Since I did the discovering, I'll probably end up leading the effort. Adventure abroad sounds... It is a bit overwhelming, isn't it? The whole of Tamriel is stretched out before you. We could start with the political considerations. Three great alliances vie for control of Cyrodiil. Does the fate of the Pact, Covenant, or Dominion interest you? Excellent. You can visit Stros Mackay in Daggerfall Covenant territory, an island called Kanathi's Ruse that the Aldmeri Dominion set its eyes on, or the Ebonheart Pact's domain. Stros Mackay. It's a fascinating island with rich dwarven and red god history. Alas, it's been largely overrun by pirates. If the gallery elected to open a portal to the island, something extraordinary must be occurring there. So, ready to set out?
We submit to your will and call forth the chains of cold.
They're performing a ritual, preparing the way for a dark anchor.
Opening rift to oblivion.
It's worse than we thought. The plain melt has begun.
No more excuses, Lambor. Just find them.
Look what the sea spat out, Lambor.
Might be just what we need. You interested in some easy money? I have a heist planned, a big one. Anyone who helps is going to be rich. But I need people who aren't local, who aren't in the pocket of Headman Bosek. Still interested? This work requires some special talents. You help me recruit the folks I need, you get a cut of the take. So, what do you say? Three folks I need are Crafty Larissa, Jakarn, and Naramo. Any or all of them would do. He's a thief, but he's the best there is. He'd be a big help in the heist I have planned. Problem is, he robbed Bosek. Nobody robs Bosek. He's been tossed into the grave under Bosek's palace. There's an entrance off the river under the palace. Watch out for traps and the other prisoners. They're all murderers down there, the worst scum on the island.
I never said.
You're not a guard. You have to help me. Well, that's perfect. Get me out of here and I'm at your service. If I found a handsome guy locked in a cell, I'd free him. Is that really important right now? Sure, I took that gem, but he took it from some poor merchant. Tossed him in here to die. Can't steal from a thief, can you? For this. Thanks. Now, let's get out of here.
My patience is wearing thin.
You first. can't go that way. Irians out there. Oh, and guards. I saw many, many guards. Look, let's slip out a side exit. That way we can both keep our heads.
Thank you.
Thanks for breaking me out back there. Listen, while you're in a heroic mood, want to help me get something I left with the goblins? I figure if you want something kept safe, give it to the goblins. They'll watch it for free. They're too stupid to trade it, and they'll kill anyone who tries to take it. Here's the thing. You went through a lot of trouble to free me, right? There's no way you'll let me get eaten by goblins. So you, my good friend, will follow me to their mine. Yeah? This way. At the door.
Damned murdering goblins. Goblins. They're gonna kill us all. They killed everyone. My brothers and our five guards. They speared me good, left me for dead. Killed their king. They won't attack. I just need to gather my strength and hobble back to town. Get that goblin king and bring me his crown if you can. We actually went looking for him. I'll try to make.
Thank you.
They store everything on the upper level.
keep up. Hope you're not keeping score.
This is the part where I trust you.
I'll kill the goblins in the scaffolding in the next room. You grab the gem. It's in a chest on the floor. There's a passage.
Over here. I have a question for you. What were you doing in the mine? And did you see a scummy Breton up there? Yakarn. He's a liar and a thief. He stole a gem from Headman Bosek. Now if the gem came back, Bosek might let him live. Can you help me or not? Now that's just too bad. If you do run into him again, tell him that if we catch him, he's dead.
This is the last time he does this to me. What do you mean, even odds?
Bastard. If you're looking for that bastard, Jakan, he's at the tavern with a Red Guard girl. I overheard him telling a Red Guard girl he'd whisk her off to Sentinel, that he was a ship captain. She swooned like a fool, like I did. I'd tell the headman where he's hiding if I didn't hate the headman more. I need off this island!
You don't know nothing.
Hey there. Glad to see you made it out. Hey now, the headman stole it first. And you brought it back to me, didn't you? Thanks, good looking. Seeing as it's you asking, sure. If she's planning a job, I'm in. All I ask is a trip off this rock after it's over.
You! Hey, you! Hey there, need any help? I didn't think I'd ever find you. You move around. I'm Nicolene. I work for Captain Colleen. She sent me to find you, see if you'd had any luck recruiting for our heist. Looks like you're already making new friends. And listen, just so you know, we're set up in a hideout near the docks. Come find us when you finish recruiting. Look for Lambour outside the door. There's three folks Captain Colleen wants to help with her heist. Crafty Larissa, Jakarn, and Naramo. She told me about him. Who do you want to know about? She's in Sainsport. The Sea Drakes lured her ship onto the rocks. Those bastards really know how to ruin your day. It's south of Port Hunding. Look for the big lighthouse. He's a brilliant Dwemer sage. Not that he's Dwemer himself, but he studies them. He's out of Bith's Ark, digging in the ruins there.
Good to see you back in one piece.
Mm-hmm. That old fool won't find me here. Time for a nap.
It's right here, a Dwemer ruin unsoiled by bandits and thieves. Yet I cannot get inside.